Like your dream hairstyle, like haircut, that you don't know if you'll ever get, because it's like, it's so hard to take risks with your hair. But like, if it would just grow back, what would you get? Yeah, honestly, I would probably do a bob. I think bobs are so especially like the, just like the temporary ones, obviously, because they're temporary. And I always get scared that I'm gonna like ruin my hair. Except, oh my gosh. This one time, I did like blue temporary dye. I had like more highlights in my hair. So my hair was a little bit blonder at the time. And so temporary dye like worked really well on me because I just had like a good like canvas for it. So fun, like I loved it. It was a sick color, like I actually really, really liked it. And I would totally do it again, except that when you dye your hair blue with temporary dye, it is not temporary, but it also is not permanently blue. It's permanently green and not like you can have like a cute green. Swim in the pool way too much, you know, like it just doesn't look like intentional at all. So literally for like a year I had green hair. That was fun. It gradually grew out, like my like highlights and the green grew out, and so I just like slowly. You said you wanted me to just fix up your bangs too.